Well, right now, if you are exposed to COVID-19, you should assume that you got exposed to the Delta variant because it is by far the most dominant variant here in the U.S. This is why it is such a concerning variant. It's so much more transmissible than the original wild-type COVID-19. If something is more transmissible, it means that one person who is infected could potentially infect many others. It means that the activities that we once thought were pretty safe are now going to be higher risk. We have seen in the case of the Delta variant that when one family member gets it, many other people around them, in fact, almost the entire family, or the entire family, if they're unvaccinated, will end up coming down with it too. There was just a paper done that found that an individual infected with the Delta variant carries 1,000 times the viral load than somebody who got infected with the original strains of COVID-19. Now imagine you have 1,000 times the amount of virus. That could cause more severe disease. You also have a higher likelihood of spreading it to others. There are some studies now showing that the individual with the Delta variant also is likely to get sicker faster, which means that they could potentially expose even more people in that incubation period when they are potentially infectious. And so all this is to say that this is a very concerning variant. If you are not yet vaccinated, you have a high chance of contracting the Delta variant, of getting potentially severely ill or even dying from COVID-19. So now is really the time to get vaccinated.